Police now investigating after a body was found inside a burned building. It happened yesterday morning in Lakewood, near Lakewood Town Center. The building was destroyed, but firefighters were able to keep it from spreading. They found the body when they went inside, and investigators have not released that person's identity. And they also tell us it's too early to tell if the fire or the death is suspicious.